looking to Backstrom. Mladá Boleslav's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. I think it's time we hear from Ray.
Side, three good pairs of defensemen, a real persistent group of forwards that check really well.
Goes back deep for it. Mladá Boleslav's controlling the play in the defensive zone. And played goal. He'll pay for that. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Mladá Boleslav's moving the puck in their own end. Now it's directed to King. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Knocked right off the stick. And the pickup. Mladá Boleslav's controlling play now through neutral ice. Got it in his own end. Walleye's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. He gains the zone. Got that neutral zone faceoff. Puck is thrown to McCollum. Oh, how can they miss that pass? That puck is loose on a good defensive play. Snapping a pass to McCollum. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Trying to go to King. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Good centering pass to the slot. Toledo's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Shoots one. A shot hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
The goalie makes himself look.
And down the Jager. Wonderful block. Can make a play from the corner. The puck is free, now taken up by King. And they are in. Ooh, what a break. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Toledo's in possession in their own end. Sailed in by King. Passing one off now to Jager. Onside. Oh, that's good. He scores! Jager's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Scored by number 16. Right play, right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick. Mladá Boleslav's in possession as they travel up the wing. Has it back deep. Directing that one to King. McCollum's in his own end, headed toward center. Into the attacking end. A shot, waffle boarded. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Shot, they score! And they've tied the game up. Over 4 minutes still showing on the clock this period. We are at one goal apiece. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Moving it to Jager. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Backstrom.
15 minutes, 42 seconds.
Gains the blue line. Shot deflected off the blocker. Corral. Blue line control. Shot score! He's got his second of the game. Bob's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play. The tie was huge. And the faceoff's won. The puck now possessed by King. Free puck off a defender. Nearing the last minute of play in the first.
1 minute left.
The poke check worked. Collected by Backstrom. Good quick poke check there. What a terrific opportunity. Or not. Not a big deficit to make up. Just one goal.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drive. Bring three non-perishable food items and you can receive a free team poster.
First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Toledo's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Makes that play deep. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Can he generate something? Shoots one. Not through. Enormous hit.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And angled. Score! And the game is even. Toledo's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 68.
Pass cut.
69 by number 7. Time of the goal.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Can he generate something from there? Oh, and he's hammered.
Bunce gets rough. When a star player gets it, you know that the intensity of the game is going to climb.
Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Terrific hand to eye. And that one sent back out to sea. Cleared all the way down, and it's an icing. Good face-off win. Perfect tip by the stick. Pitching it to King. Strong play, good reach. Pitching this one to King. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this.
Breakaway! Score! The hat trick! It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. Walleye's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to. And on the icing, play is stopped and all the way back. Glitzum's just like his team, winning everything. Save! Score! That's three unanswered goals. Toledo's ahead by two and thoroughly out shooting the opposition. A little under 8 minutes have transpired here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two.
By number 32, time of the goal, 7 minutes, 59 seconds.
A return back. Taken on by Backstrom. Ran into the defense, he's lost it. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Mladá Boleslav's on the move in neutral ice. It's dumped in. Toledo's in possession as they move up the wing. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! been able to build a huge row, and one will be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
That play goes offside.
24 seconds.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Pass attempt to Klitsen. Fantastic shutdown. And that's an offside. He won't avoid something for doing that. I wonder if we're going to see a goalie fight here. Looks like it might happen.
Well, I'm following your lead, Doc, because that brought you out of your...
Mercifully and ecstatic, they're making all kinds of
under 7 minutes to go in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Pass through center ice. A lightning-like glove save. Good job on the draw. Toledo's moving the puck in the defensive zone. What a hit!
Backstrom's ability around the league is eye-catching. He takes...
Lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Just couldn't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
For the one-timer, didn't get through. Intercepted. Puck collected. Looking to Mitchell. Slid to Bort. Now it's directed to McCollum. Terrific interception. Milota Boleslav's lugging it up the wing. A shot. Wonderful save. Loose puck did not go well. Let's it go. Freezes play. Nice face-off work. Oh, broke it up. Puck is thrown to Yager. They've got a two-on-one. Big chance here. Are we getting one? Yes, a penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck. It's all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot. Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Blitzen's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Chip to King. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Great save. That puck's loose, deflected away by Backstrom. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Every playoff game, our team score brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here at the rink with a scarf tonight priced at just $10. Make sure to stop off at any team store here at the arena. Pick up your specially priced item of the game. Our scarf tonight is just $10. Hurry, and supplies are limited.
got the draw. Walleyes continuing on in their own end. Propelled to Klitson.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Snapping a pass to King. Skill play by Backstrom. Milada Boleslav's back in its own end, trying to work forward.
No! Gotta get it on net! Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Toledo's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Trying to go to King.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Him.
Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Milada Boleslav's carrying it in their own end. One into another. Gets in. What'll he do? Fires. Blocked. Possession once again. Big chance. Blockered away. Flips a wrister. Score. Another step. By two. Milada Boleslav's goal. And we are in the third period. To strike back. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
And by number 22, time of the goal, 5 minutes, 12 seconds.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And he drops it in deep. Snapped up by King. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Milada Boleslav's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Shot, that hit somebody. Nothing more will come. Good jab with the stick there. And the possession taken up by Backstrom. Milada Boleslav's up the wing, setting things up. With a shot. Oh, deflected away. Bort's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Passing one off now to King. Let's see what happens. Turned right away with a poke check by King. Blocked away.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National Hockey League. But as it stands tonight, this is a goal.
Great stick save. Milada Boleslav's looking to head man up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Toledo's controlling play now in the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play. And in their own end, still on the move. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. From the outside. Oh, and he missed the net. Laid on to Backstrom. That play went offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Jagr's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. A little under 5 minutes to go in the period. Lead was three. It has become two. And the clock still shows time remaining. Time enough to get a pair, maybe three. Banked right ahead. That shot hit a man. Shoots. He can start some danger here. Directing that one to King. Broke that play up at center. That one's flopped in. Toledo's in their own end and controlling play now. Moving it to Klitson. Nice tip of the pass. Good solid defensive play there. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? That shot came from right in front.
Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pitching it to Klitson. Gets in. What'll he do? Slot shot. Gloved.
Now that's a quick glove.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Nice stand-up poke check there. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Glitzen's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Picks it up back there. Toledo's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Two guys together with force. Big force.
They're trying to chip their way back into this game. One way to do it is with that check. Wow, what a...
He's all alone! Martin score! What a tremendous night for him! Out here, what do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Pitching this one to McCollum. Two on one opportunity. Score! Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot, and for sure the task is taken here.
These two teams get together, you can expect the game to run a little hot. Both of these guys feel the heat. The crowd is on their feet, and they're trying to give their teams a little spark.
This fight has ended with one last solid punch.
Great hands for not only scoring, but also knocking out his opponent.
As this fight was going on, the official skated over to both benches and said, that'll be the end of that.
A lot of bullet club penalty to number 22.
And the horn is sounded, and this one...